What's up, YouTube? Jerry Land here again, bringing you another product that I think just might be worth your money. Today we're going to be taking a look at Ion's Bluetooth speaker called the Blockrocker. The speaker retails for $169.99 on Ion's website, and you can actually find it for slightly cheaper on Amazon.com. This speaker is just perfect for block parties, tailgates, dance parties, etc. It's a great sounding speaker and it has a lot of great functions. So let's get into our review. Alright, so taking a look at our control panel, we'll see all the different functions of the speaker. So first off, it has a mic input, so you can plug in a microphone, and it has a separate microphone volume rocker so that you can do karaoke, you can do MCing, etc. And then scooting on over, we see the auxiliary input, so it's just a generic 3.5mm jack. Next, right over here, you see that it has the Bluetooth icon. So this is a Bluetooth speaker, so you can easily connect this to any iPad, iPhone, computer, any Bluetooth device, and play music through that. And then it's a very simple process to pair that I will show you, and you just click this to disconnect. Alright, moving on down the line, we see the master volume rocker. And then right over here, we see the AM-FM switch. So this does have a radio built into this Bluetooth speaker, so you can toggle from AM to FM. And then right here you see the tune buttons, so you can tune into different radio stations. And then right here is just the power LED indicator button. So let's go ahead and turn our Bluetooth speaker on and see what that looks like. There you go, you got that blue light going right there. Got a little blue light going right here to pair your Bluetooth device. And let's go ahead and check out what else is on this speaker. Right, so right here on the top of the speaker, we see this USB port right here. You can plug in any USB cord and charge a device, or you can sync a device, etc. Right over here, we see the antenna for our radio. So this just extends out, etc. Very simple. And then right here, this is actually a pretty cool feature that Ion included. This is just a kind of stand. It's this long because it can fit an iPad on here, or you see that there's a slightly smaller groove in the middle for your iPhones or iPods, etc. And that just allows you to easily place it right there so you have a place to put your iPad or iPhone. Alright, moving along to the side of the speaker, we see the power on off switch right here. And then this is just for you to plug in your wall outlet cable so that you can charge your speaker. And right here is the battery level indicator. This actually has a enormous, like really great battery life. It's supposed to last up to 50 hours. By what I've tested, I've gotten actually pretty close to 50 hours. So great advertising by Ion. And this is just awesome because you can either take this on the go and use the battery that comes in it, or you can just plug it into a wall outlet too if you're having just a house party or using it when you're close to a wall outlet. Alright, and let's go ahead and check out the just portability of this product. Back of the speaker, we see that it does come with two wheels, so this is a fairly heavy speaker, so it's nice that they came with these wheels so that you can just wheel it around. And then if you look right here, you see the handlebar. So just like any luggage carrier or whatever, you can click this down and you can extend your handlebar up. It goes back down and it goes way up high, so you can easily just roll around without having to bend your back over really far. Alright, let's go ahead and show you how easy it is to pair your device. So right here the LED light for pairing is off, and then let's go to our phone. All I do is click right there. And then we wait a few seconds, and there you have it, connected right away. And now we see that on the Ion speaker, the paired light is on. And that's all you do, and then you can go ahead and play music. Alright, so let's go to Spotify and give you a quick sound check of how well and how loud the speakers can get. So, as you can see, it is at the lowest level right now, and it is already super loud. Higher, and you can automatically hear how awesome that bass sounds. That's only half volume right now. Alright, there you go. That was a quick sound check to just show you how awesome these speakers are. The bass sounds super clear. The mids and the highs sound also very clear and very crisp, and this is just a phenomenal speaker system. I highly recommend it. Again, this is the Ion Block, the Blockrocker Bluetooth speaker. Retails for $169.99 on Ion's website, and you can go to Amazon to find it for slightly cheaper. Thanks for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Jerry Land, and have a great day.